He hit his head, back of his head. They slammed him. Witnesses said they grabbed him from the back of the neck and slammed him on the ground.
I don't know if this is recording.